Here's a tip on how to lock up your scooter if you leave it outside. You get a 4-foot ground anchor and you twist it all the way into the ground until the eyelet is about 3 or 4 inches underground. And you put a chain through it and then put a concrete in it so that it stays in place, and then bury it with dirt. Then you wrap the chain around it and lock it up. And even if they do manage to steal it, I got a tracker on the scooter, but at least this way they're not running off with it quickly.